If you would like to see a report of the participation in your Zoom call, you do have that opportunity. And I'm going to sign in through my UGA account. So here I am in my Zoom account, and along the left-hand side here, I have some options. I'm going to click on Reports, and I'm going to pick Usage. And here's a meeting I held earlier this morning with the basic information about the meeting, including the creation and start and end times, the duration, and participants. If I click on the link for participants, it opens this report, which shows me the individuals who logged in, and it shows me when they joined and when they left, and then how long they were in the meeting. So this doesn't indicate necessarily anything about their active participation in the meeting, but it does show me the time that they joined and the time that they left. So that is potentially useful information. And if you would like to have a report of that, you can click the export button. I'm going to click export with meeting data and then click export. And it just sent a comma-separated report to my downloads folder. And if I go to my downloads folder and open it, as you see, it's quite cluttered. And here is the CSV file generated by Zoom, which lists my participants. And if I open that file in Numbers, we see my report here with my participants and the times that they joined and left and the duration of their time in the meeting. And you'll notice in my report here that a couple of individuals, Whip Mannheimer and Risk Taker, were in the meeting and departed, and then both of them, as you see here, returned. So this report method also tracks if people exit and re-enter the meeting. Hope you found this useful. Thanks.